Yo, okay. I cannot go through this again. Suzanne, you throw that tray or anything on it, we dog pile it on you till you're flat.
Mm-hmm. Look, and this makes sense, okay? Bed bugs drink our blood.
They bugs, not Dracula. Agree to disagree, and let's get on with our lives. Yes, you been necklace shopping in Burritoville. You getting them for show.
Well, that's right. Just walk away, Renee.
Little spray here, little spray there. Ooh, little spray in my underwear. Makes the buggers back off. Ooh, makes the buggers piss off.
Hey, you're scratching.
It ain't real, man. It's a ghost itch.
Make the buggers back. Where the fuck?
Wake up, y'all. Power persuasion.
Power of you ain't taking a shower in 3 days. That might be why you're scratching.
What you care? Man, come on, man.
Poor personal hygiene can be a sign of depression.
Man, I ain't depressed. The line's been long in the shower since it started getting hot. But I've been washing my pits, tits, and naughty bits in the sink. Please, my grandma used to douche with disinfectants.
If that's the case, I could be a famous rapper, you know what I'm saying? Like, January, February, March, April, May, June.
Okay, even if that was true, which it definitely is not. Forrest Gump, seats taken. You one shot away from being a puddle of black drool in sight. You need to check yourself.
Hey, who the fuck is that?
And once you know Santa Claus isn't real, it's all downhill from there.
Okay, what the hell Santa Claus got to do with this?
Ooh, yeah! Hey, what you think? Does it say swag? Oh, fuck you up. That's me, queen of the new job. I did not see no eggs up there. You see eggs winning. And you proving my point exactly.
I'm okay with that.
Mm-hmm.
Me too.
We're chasing an unachievable standard.
I ain't chasing nothing. I'm a strong black woman. Oh, yeah, that's the thing. Panty snippers. Check it. Excuse me? Damn. I sold the leg shirt again. Shit.
Hey. Can I be a Jew?
Oh, I don't know why, but that shit was hot.
The fuck? Ah, it's just what's up.
I think I found my people.
Yeah. Shabbat shalom, bitch.